Look, she's alive again. No, it's just... Ah, right, it's that thing.
Right, yeah.
I remember. Much better than... We don't have to, I guess. And we're not going to, okay, fair.
I mean, we can, but...
Yeah, I thought, since we're here and it's not actually, you know...
Yeah, I just wanted to...
Loot, yeah, I know. Leave me alone with that thing, good idea. Thanks, bro. Love you too. I can't hit it. It's moving too fast. Can you stop moving? Please. Can you say please? That's good. You are doing great. I'm just standing here waiting. Yeah, you did great.
The flying loot! Whee!
Well, it's actually for me. That's her.
Did you only just see that?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm really slow today. I've worked a lot in the past days, leave me alone.
I know, I know.
Can't reach it. It's so sad that it's just a normal weapon. Normal fit. Without effect, I mean.
Yeah.
Obviously. I mean, I could also go to Dust and do the mission there, and then...
Yeah, so that's for more okay too.
Yeah.
You're running all along.
Can relate.
That isn't relatable. I don't know what is.
Keep
Say goodbye.
Good exchange.
Right.
Wait.
Okay.
OBS disconnected.
That's weird.
But it's still recording though. So that's good.
Hell yes! I can't believe you only got third place in the science fair.
Reconnected. Interesting. What does the average gamer drink? What's the energy drink?
The noisy drinks.
The noisy drinks. Today's episode has been sponsored.
If only.
If only. If only it has been sponsored by Monster Energy Drink. Well, balls. Anyone from Monster Energy Company is watching, you know. I'm your biggest fan. But only the one that are not fizzy. That's the only ones I'm drinking. Yeah, alright, I remember.
Yeah.
Car!
Yeah.
Are you sure you want to sit in the car with me today?
No. Yeah.
Evil candy cane.
Okay.
Interesting. Yeah, I have to stick to our bubblegum.
The bubblegum.
That's our thing now.
Always take the bubblegum car.
Yeah. Well, that wasn't fast enough.
Give us your beer.
We're good.
We're now at...
Nothing happened here. Moving on.
Which one of these is moving?
Up the chopper.
Yeah, I saw.
Things up, you drive over them.
Yeah. You just swallow them with your car.
The car is very hungry. Yum yum.
Yeah. Guys,
give us a booze. Give us the booze.
Mordecai plans on sucking down more rack ale, huh? Did the same thing after he and I split up.
Give us your beer.
Bring me the booze instead.
That's how you get the beer.
Yeah.
Whoa. Moxie's giving you Ruby if you give her my booze? That bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it. She wouldn't even have it if it weren't for me. No. Bring me the booze.
Bring me the booze. Oh, wait, you're not the one. You're not what I was thinking. Are we going to give those to? I'd always give it to Mordecai to be honest. He needs it.
Well,
I mean,
it's not the best coping mechanism.
Yeah, it's just one coping mechanism though. I mean, yeah, not the best, you're right about that. I think that's how we argued the last time too, and then he didn't get the news. What is in it for us, actually? He just died. Business.
Back to the booze.
There they are. Just, you know. Hello. Hi. Oh.
Carried very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blasted. Nicely tell you this is dummy for?
Until he set all those people on fire, Jack's like a pretty nice guy. It's not my fault Mordecai was more interested in plucking his bird's feathers than plucking my... Damn it! I'm so angry I can't even come up with a sexy innuendo!
Okay.
That's fair. Same. Ooh, caravan! Ooh, shoot! Oh, Vaga! We didn't do it on purpose!
Sorry.
Booze!
Give us your beer! That's what happens when you're on a quest for beer. Yeah.
Finding the caravan. We need one more, please.
We need one more beer.
One more beer.
Make a decision.
Yeah, to do that's fair. Hi. Whoa, rude. I was just standing here.
Fair.
They don't know that. They have a very suspicious car.
Yeah, they totally didn't see that we followed them with our pink car and kept shooting at them.
Yes.
Pretty sure they didn't notice.
Exactly. So Mordecai or Moxie?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Then just give it to Mordecai.
Okay.
Whatever.
Sniper rifle is always good. Sniper rifle?
Yeah, the sniper rifle.
Rickaholics and the anonymous.
Yeah.
Peter chair.
Could stream his health.
At least one of us, I guess. At least our stream is healthy. So, secret. Anyways, yeah, you're on your way already.
In addition to being highly entertaining, the data you found may hold the key to stopping the spread of slag poisoning.
Cool. My weapon is bad. It is not great. There's a sheet of abilities. Do I need that? Yeah, not compared to this.
I'm a better shot when I'm drunk anyway. That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for blood. Everyone.
Jesus, the damage man.
No.
Jesus, the damage man. Burst fire was zoomed. Oh, come on. Yours too. I remember that you actually used that for a while.
Yeah.
As Exton, I guess?
Probably.
And it wasn't too bad?
I mean, I used one that does that here too for a while. I don't mind too much.
I do though.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, because it's not great. Like, it wastes a shit ton of ammo too. God damn it. God damn it. Maybe we could also use that, but it doesn't have any effect.
Yeah.
Oh,
I have a lot of iridium. That's cool. What do we need? What am I shooting on? I think. Maybe we can have enough. Back into that.
It's never happened. My backs!
Jesus.
You come back!